Tropical depression number 9 at the time of filing this report was located 580 miles east of Guadeloupe. The center of the system's current track, according to weather officials, is expected to pass over the southern Leeward Islands. The director of the local Met Services says the effects of the system will likely be felt more to the north of the island.
It's expected to become a storm within the next 24 to 48 hours. And it's expected to cross the island chain sometime during the day tomorrow, maybe around tomorrow afternoon. The impact is not expected to be very strong on Saint Lucia. The impact will be felt strongest around Guadeloupe, Dominica. But like I said, we'll get some of the fringe effects. It's not a major threat, but we have to be very careful because we'll be getting the strong winds, the seas, and some rainfall.
We spoke with a few people on the streets on whether they are prepared for an unexpected storm.
Nobody can ready for natural disaster, baby. You just try, if you survive, you survive, and if you don't, you just don't. But ready for it. You could stop the wind, you could stop the rain, you could stop thunder. Nobody can be ready for that. When it comes, if you die, you're just living. If you're living and you're living, you're dead.
St. Lucian has to prepare themselves for this hurricane season because we never know what's going to happen. So I hope that every St. Lucian is concerned about what is coming their way.
We're not ready for any storm now because we don't have the preparation for that now. There is a lot of preparation to be done before that. So I only hope we're not ready for that.
I prepared for the weather. Because how I prepared, I can't go any other place than where I live in there. What I do, put everything I have downstairs, upstairs, and waiting to see how it will come about. That's all I can do, because everything is expensive. I can't fool my house with groceries, but I prepared.
Met officials are also keeping an eye on a tropical wave approaching right after tropical depression number 9. Officials say that the system will be approaching Saint Lucia in the next 5 days. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.